And today I will be giving information about large animals in the ocean called orcas, aka killer whales, black and white huge whales, and yeah. So they have been going extinct because SeaWorld and other places have been capturing them. And yeah. Which captured they've been in because they're in such small places and they don't have enough room to jump and turn and twist in the rock as much as they should, and they take them away from their families, which makes them very stressed and depressed. And sometimes they'll make horrible screams if they get captured from their family. They have death sounds they make to kind of talk to them or something, I think. I don't know. They like make word noises to them. So, yeah. And here's how they've been capturing them. They go on boats and they have large nets and they scare the orcas into the nets. And also for a movie about orcas, it's not really an information one, it's just kind of a fun movie about orcas. It's called Free Willy. And you can kind of see how they scare them into the boat. And yeah. So they'll like make large noises which scare the orcas. So they get in the net and then they get captured in the net. And they have all the orcas which they get captured from their family, which stops them from being able to have families, because in the cages, if they can't have their family with them, then they can't make more babies, which people have been taking these from all around the world, and there's not many left, and they take them from their family, so they can't have babies, which means they can't save them from going extinct. So they have them going extinct, which is sad. Orcas, they love to be cuddled and stuff. They like to be hugged and stuff, but if you do scare them, they can kill you because of how large they are and stuff. So, yeah, they are huge. If you ever seen one kill, if you ever seen an orca trying to kill a shark, the orca wins. Which, so, yeah. Okay, well, to end this video, I will give you a fact. Dolphins can take down sharks, and you can search videos of orcas trying to take down sharks, and yeah. So, bye, I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information about sea animals, please just comment down below. Bye! Hope you like the music, by the way.